Ang video na to ay tungkol ito sa 24 karat gold na singlaki ng maliit na plato. At ito ay made in Japan. Panahon pa to ng mga samurai. Ito po siya ay 24 karat gold. Ito yung nasa likod niya, Chokin, The Art of Chokin, Metal Engraving from Japan, are created by the ancient art of Chokin. Hilded with gold and silver, the engravings were originally created to decorate the armament of samurai warriors. 24 karat gold age, not for food use, may poison food, made in Japan. Ito po siya nasa likod ng nakasulat nitong maliit na 24 karat na gold singliit ng plato. Ito po siya. Ito naman yung sa harap niya. May naklagay siya na 24 karat gold. Ito ay panahon pa ng mga samurai warriors. Ang susunod naman ay ito yung mga money paper sa iba't ibang bansa. Una, ito yung 2000 paper money of Indonesia. Next is a 100 paper money of Portugal. Next is a 1000 paper money of Brazil. Next is 50 paper money of Brazil. Next is the 10,000 paper money of Banca Nacional Romanlai. Next is the 20 paper money of Israel. Next is the 100 paper money of Portugal. And next is the paper money of Israel. Next is the 1 paper money of Brazil. And the next is the Japanese 5 pesos money paper. And the next is the 50 paper money of Israel. Ang maganda kasi kapag makapunta ka ng iba't ibang lugar, magkolekta ka ng pera nila doon para gawin mong koleksyon. Ito yung mas advantage mo kapag nakapunta ka sa mga iba't ibang lugar. Hanggang sa susunod natin na video and see you next time. At may marami pa akong ibang mga paper money na i-upload. So again, thank you for watching and God bless us all.